9 Security, Victor Coste speaking.
Vic, it's Sam. I'm in town and could use a little help.
If you're asking for help, we better do this face to face. And what the hell's going on back there?
I thought you'd recognize the sound. Remind you of anything?
Yeah. Iraq.
Yo, Sam. How's your little girl?
She's doing fine. I got a picture from her in the mail. I think her mom helped her draw.
Nice. My kids don't draw me pictures or write or anything.
They don't write because you can't read, man. Clap it up.
But when I get out of here...
Hey, you're going to kindergarten.
You know, I hear they got entrance exams at kindergarten now, Sam. I don't know if Vic's gonna make it in.
Sam trusted me because of what we'd been through together in the Gulf. That's why he called me after Third Echelon did their little number on him. He needed someone to watch his back. I was the only one who could.
أيها الأحمق، إنك تدع الأمور تزداد سوءا بالنسبة لك. قوموا بتغطيتي، إنني وعدت له هو.
Come on.
هل تعتقد أن هذا الأمر مضحك أيها
جهنم
إليك بهذا أيها الحقير لقد رأيته للتو يدخل أمسكتك يا غبي
لقد وقع في المصيدة هيا نذهب للقبض عليه
تحرك اذهب اذهب اذهب
عليك الحرب إنني أراك
هل أنت خائف
حان وقتك يا ابن القحبة تحركوا لنقضي على هذا المستعمر
انتبه
استعدوا سندخل المعركة
يا جبان اخذوا عليه انه هناك
استسلم يا احمق اعرف انك هناك
تفضل اهتموا اختبئوا
توقف واستسلم احسن
هل تظن اننا اغبياء لن نذهب الى هناك لماذا لا تخرج الينا بدلا
Don't thank me till we're out of here.
When's backup coming?
Good question. Wofford Base. This is Husky. I got two for a ride out of here.
Husky, this is Wofford Base. You are one lucky son of a bitch. We'll have a bird in the air as soon as we can pinpoint your location.
Roger that, Wofford. We are at... We gotta move!
Why don't you boys sit your asses down and we'll come get you.